This is a positive question, not about the current team, unfortunately. Well, it kind of is. It kind of is spurred on by the current team. So Ellie De La Cruz at this point is, you know, already halfway to a 30-30 season in stolen bases. He's a third, almost a third of the way. He's at 8 home runs. So he's on pace for a 30-30 season. The Reds have only had 3 of them in their history. Name the 3 guys who are the 30-30 club for the Reds.